Thank you so much to the press, both from the print. I said it in the speech tonight, I mean it from the bottom of my heart. Barbara and Ricard gave this film that Courtney had conceived a birth, but you journalists gave it a life. And I will never forget you for that. Thank you.